been throwing his left hand very wide. That's about the straightest one he threw.
Well, what Hangler is doing is looping. He's looping his left hand. He's not shooting a straight left hand. The first left hand I seen tonight was his left hand just a minute ago.
A test of physical strength now, and Hangler is having a good combination. But he can't move that Mugabi back.
My God, Tim, what punishment this Mugabe's taking, and he's still there.
Hangler with target practice now, but he just cannot move Mugabi back. A warning to Lane, from Lane, for a low blow again, a right hand lead by Hangler, keeping the pressure on, and he caught a left counter. Another left counter from Mugabi, and Hangler won't move back. A test of wills, finally. Mugabi driven back to the ropes. Two consecutive right hands. Finally, the legs of Mugabi starting to show a little wear. Hangler keeps the pressure on. The months of preparation, the conditioning, Hangler showing here as he fires one punch after another. But Mugabi still on his feet.
Tim, we talk about a guy with an iron chin. Mugabi has it.
There's an uppercut from Hangler.
Hangler better not punch himself out, Tim.
Now Mugabi firing back.
Better not punch himself out.
John Mugabi is some tough customer. Takes another shot.
He's hit Hangler with some good shots too, Tim.
Finally, they clinch along the ropes. First time Mugabi attempted to grab Hangler. And Mugabi fires back. He lands a left hook.
Mugabi is tie-in now.